Hi, welcome back to Mandy Makes. Today I'm going to show you how to make an easy liquid laundry detergent that avoids all those nasty chemicals and things you get from the store-bought stuff. You will need washing soda, Castile soap, borax, essential oils of your choice, a large saucepan, and a large bucket. In your large saucepan, you need to bring 6 cups of water to the boil. Okay, once your water has boiled, you can take your pot off the stove and we will now add some of our ingredients. So first of all, I'm going to add 1 cup of washing soda. And then 1 cup of borax. We add 1 cup of Castile soap. I'm using the eucalyptus flavoured one because that's really great for getting all the germs and bugs out of your washing and helping it to smell really good too. Okay, with those 3 ingredients in the pot, I'm just going to keep stirring it now until everything is dissolved. I have added 11 cups of room temperature water into my bucket now, and I'm now going to add in my warm mixture. Now, it's been a long time since I've made this because it lasts such a long time, and I kind of forgot to put the Castile soap into the cool water instead of putting it into the hot water. So just remember when you go to put the Castile soap into the bucket of cool water and then add your hot mixture. Okay, now that that is all in there and mixed up, I'm going to add in my essential oils as the last step. So I'm putting in some more eucalyptus oil and also some orange oil just to help it smell really yummy. So I'm going to put in about 15 drops of each. And I'm just going to give that another stir up so our essential oils are all nice and mixed in. Now, if you don't have space in your laundry to store a big bucket like this full of your detergent, just pour it into some smaller glass jars or containers. Now, as this kind of dries, it will solidify into kind of a bit of a gel. Sometimes the liquid and gel separates, so you just need to give it a little bit of a mix up before you use it. Now, you usually use about half a cup of this detergent in a full load of washing, so you don't need as much as you would of your normal detergent. Hope you have found this video helpful. Give it a go. Let me know in the comments below how it works out if you give it a go. Let me know if you have other suggestions of videos you would like to see. Give this video a thumbs up, click that subscribe button, and I will see you next week. Bye.